Hello, everyone. Hope everybody is doing well. Well, I guess I'll start off with making this next video you're about to watch has been quite the experience. From people's reactions of all sorts, you could probably imagine experiencing being the homeless person in the chair. The struggles of being in a chair, dealing with the heat, rolling uphill, pushing downhill, the grass and other obstacles. I've never felt more blessed. For those of you who don't know this about me, I used to be paralyzed from the shoulders down. But by the grace of God, giving me an amazing mom and stepdad and months of rehabilitation and learning how to walk all over again when I was a young child and with a very expensive open back surgery that my family had to bust their ass and spend endless nights and days at the Valley Children's Hospital. Let's not forget lots and lots of prayer. Here I am, able to walk, run, ride a bike, skateboard, box, and many other things that I'm blessed to be able to teach my daughter. The purpose of this video is for people who are in a position where if you have a slight chance to walk again, do it. In fact, run again if you have it in you. Life is too short. In fact, one thing that I teach my daughter and people that I care about is what's worse than giving up is not even trying. So if you're blessed with abilities, there's something that you want to do, do it. Again, life is too short. Be the person to make a change in your life to show people you care about that you can do anything you set your mind to. And those people will follow. And you will feel better about yourself to continue to inspire and help others. It makes me feel good anyways through my experience. So hit that like button if you like the video. Subscribe if you want to see more because there is more to come. This is only part one, everybody. But most importantly, share this video with someone you know or care about to hopefully change someone's life that they can do it. I'm living proof, and I'll show you the scar on my back to prove it. Thank you, and I hope you enjoy part one.
to bring me back to life.
I must be dreaming. Oh, man.
I told the world one day I would pay it back. Say it on tape and lay it, record it on it. One day I can play it back. But I don't even know if I believe it when I'm saying that. Y'all starting to creep and every day is just a gray and black. Oh, I just need a ray of that. Cause no one sees my vision when I play it for them. They just say it's whack. But they don't know what dope is. And I don't know if I was awake or asleep when I wrote this. All I know is you came to me when I was at my lowest. You picked me up, breathed new life in me. I owe my life to you before the light. Why you don't see like I do? But it just dawned on me, you lost the sun. Demons fighting you, it's dark. Let me turn on the lights and brighten me and enlighten you. I don't think you realize what you mean to me. Not the slightest clue, cause me and you were like a crew. I was like your sidekick, you gon' either wanna fight when I get off this fucking mic, or you gon' hug me. But I'm out of options, there's nothing else I can do. Cause
all I see is slim. Fuck all you fair weather friends, all I need is him. Fucking backstabbers, when the chips were down, you just laughed at us. Now you bout to feel the fucking wrath of aftermath, faggots. You gon' see us in our lab jackets and ask where the fuck we been. You can kiss my indecisive ass, crack maggots and the cracker's ass. Lil' Cracker Jack beat, making whack ass backwards producers, I'm back bastards.